In this video, we're going to talk about a very important tool that is Kora and how to add that Kora to a Google Tag Manager with custom HTML tag method. Okay, so I'm going to switch to quickly to option of tags, go for add new tag. When you click on add the new tag, you got option over here under tag, put Kora over here, tag configuration. Scroll down, I'll be selecting custom HTML. I'll be going back to Kora. You have to open your ads account over here. Click on setup pixel and then go for install manually. Now copy the code. Go back. Sorry. Go back to the platform and then paste the code over here. Go for triggering. Select all pages and then save it. Once you save it, you have to go to preview mode and then have to check on website as well. So I'll go to preview mode. Now once you go to preview mode, go to your website and then refresh it. After refreshing, you will get an idea. There'll be a debug mode coming at the bottom. So it is some time to get load, and once it is loaded completely, you can see the triggers got fired, and you can see Kora over here, Kora trigger got fired. Okay, so this is how you connect with your Kora to your tag manager with via custom HTML tag method, and then once it is done, you get to see the results over here once it is active. Okay, so this is how it works.